Well, here's the lodge. Not gonna lie, I don't make a habit of spending time here. I guess check the door? It was just good old-fashioned southern hospitality to leave your place unlocked in these parts, but who knows what kinds of valuables they've gotten there. Some of the keys are faded. Not the most robust security system. 0, 1, 4, 5, and 6. 5 factorial combinations. That's 120, and that's without repeating digits. And my students say math is pointless. Betty must know the code, right? Let's call her. Hey, Mrs. Tackett, sorry to bother you again. My counselor's out dropping off the heater, but the door is locked. Would you happen to have the key code to hand?
Unfortunately, I do not, Miss Davis. I've been out of commission so long with my neck, you understand.
Do you know who does have the code, then? Mr. Ernie, maybe?
think it's best you just leave the heater outside on the porch there. The boys will be along for the meeting shortly.
Okay, if that works for you. All the best, Mrs. Tackett.
Bye-bye now.
Best do as she says, I guess. I just wonder why they're so reluctant to give us the code. Inside the window there? That's three of the same damn heater. What? Let me try Betty again. No answer. Well, maybe Southerners are just super sensitive to the cold. My mama just huddled up with a blanket, but I guess she was made of sterner stuff than some of these rich folks. I don't want to think the worst. Let's give them the benefit of the doubt, and I'll mention it to Betty later. Okay, All the really urgent things are out of the way, but I've got to be honest with you, Rookie. There's another reason you're here. Let me show you what I'm trying to protect. Head over to the Camp Haven bunks and I'll explain on the way.
Thank you.
time I stop calling you rookie now. With a clean harvest like that, you've earned it. Alligators were endangered here in Mississippi in the late 60s. So wildlife officials packed horse trailers with 3,500 juveniles from Louisiana. They drove them to the Mississippi State Fair and handed them out in bags. Can you imagine going to the fair to ride the carousel and shoot tin cans and taking home a baby gator? Sure makes for more of a prize than a goldfish in a bag. Thanks to those efforts, the state population's approaching 40,000 these days. There's some commercial farming, but mostly they're just hunted for sport.